counting numbers forward and backwards.
Hello kids, in the previous video you learned to read numbers in ones and tens, also counting numbers by ones and tens. So let's see what you will learn in this lesson. So in today's video, we will learn what is moving forward and what is going backwards. Along with this, we will also learn how to count one step forward and one step backwards in numbers, alright? Today Chotu played a game at school and right now he is telling his mother about the same thing.
Mom, you know what? In this game, Ma'am asked us to jump a step forward and a step backwards. When she asked to jump backwards, we were supposed to jump backwards, and when she asked to jump forward, then we were supposed to jump forward, you know?
Okay, Chotu. Now, can you jump a step forward from the place you are standing right now?
Yes, Mom.
Wow, Chotu. And now jump a step backwards. Can you again jump a step backwards?
Yes, Mom.
Well done, Chotu.
Kids, did you see how Chotu jumped a step forward and then backwards? Can you tell whether this frog is jumping forward or he's jumping backwards? Yes, you are absolutely right. This frog is jumping forward. And this is called jumping backwards.
Chotu, just like you were jumping forward and backward in your class, do you know it can be done with numbers too?
How is that, Mom?
Look at these stairs that I have drawn. On these stairs, I have written numbers from 1 to 15. Will you go and stand on number 4, Chotu?
Okay, Mom.
Chotu, can you jump one step forward from the number 4 now?
Okay, Mom.
Which number did you reach now?
Mom, on jumping one step forward from number 4, I reached number 5.
You are absolutely right, Chotu. And now, jump one step forward. Chotu, so which number did you reach now?
Mom, on jumping forward from number 5, I've reached number 6.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. Now you go and stand on number 13.
Okay, Mom.
And now you jump backwards from number 13. Chotu, which number did you reach now?
On jumping backwards from number 13, I have reached number 12.
Yes, Chotu, you are right. When we go back from a number, it is counting a number lesser, or it is called backward counting. And when we move forward from a number, it is counting a number greater, or it is also called forward counting.
Hey, hi again, kids. I am back. And here you saw how we can count forward and backward from a number. You can see here a number backward from 2 is 1 and forward from 2 is 3. A number backward from 8 is 7 and a number forward from 8 is 9. So kids, that is all for today. And in this video you've learned what is moving forward or forward counting and going backwards or backward counting is, and you have also learned how to count one step forward and one step backwards. In the next video we will see some interesting examples of forward and backward counting. Till then, bye bye kids.
interesting examples of forwards and backwards.
Counting. Hey, hello kids, I am Parrot. In the previous video, you learned what is moving forward and going backwards, right? And how to count one step forward and also how to count one step backwards in numbers. Today in this video, we will see some very interesting examples of counting numbers forward and also backwards. Today, Chotu has gone to the park to play with his sister Pinky. When they reached there, they saw a ladder hanging from a tree and a monkey playing on it. They started watching the monkey play. Kids, we have written the numbers 1 to 10 on the ladder. Then it will be easier to see how the monkey is playing.
Look, Chotu, the monkey first jumped on the third step of the ladder and then moved a step forward, right?
So kids, can you tell on jumping from the third step of the ladder, where would have the monkey reached? Can you tell? Let's see.
And now he has reached the fourth step of the ladder. Chotu, now he has leaped his way to the ninth step. Can you see?
Pinky, see. He has taken a step back. So on which step is he now?
The step before the ninth step on the ladder is the eighth step. So it means he has reached the eighth step, right, Chotu?
So kids, did you see how the monkey is jumping forward and backward? At first, he was on the third step from which he jumped a step forward. So he reached the fourth step, right? Then he went to the ninth step and jumped a step backward. So he reached the eighth step. Today Chotu is going to his new friend Shyam's house. Come, let's see.
Shyam told me that his house number is 24. Right now I'm in front of 21.
So kids, do you know how far from here is Shyam's place? Come kids, let's see.
The number after 21 is 22.
After 22 is 23. And after 23 is 24. Oh wow, there is Shyam's place.
Chotu reached Shyam's place and both of them started playing. After some time, Chotu left Shyam's house and started going to his own house. Hey kids, do you remember that when Chotu came from his own place to Shyam's house, what all house numbers did he see? That's right, he saw numbers 21, 22, 23 and then 24. Now that he is going back, he left from house number 24. The number before it is 23. The number before it is 22. And one house before that is 21. So kids, did you see that 21 is followed by numbers 22, then 23 and then 24. And then going backwards comes 23, then comes 22, and then comes 21. Hey, hi kids, and I am back. But that's it for today. Today we saw interesting examples of forwards and backwards counting. I hope you understood this topic perfectly, kids. Okay, bye for now.